Described by colleagues as a skilled trial lawyer and a remarkable human rights activist, Justice Solome Balungi is married to prominent UPC stalwart Joseph Bossa. She holds a master's degree in international public law from the University of London. Justice Bossa is an accomplished judge with over 27 years of legal and judicial work experience at national, regional and international level. She joined the judiciary in 1998 as a judge of the High Court. Since then, she has served in various capacities, including a posting to the East African Court of Justice and the United Nations International Criminal Tribunal for Rwanda. Justice Solome Bbosa was elected Judge of the African Court on Human and People's Rights in June 2014 for a term of 6 years. She is currently a judge of the Court of Appeal and the Constitutional Court for Uganda. On the international scene, Justice Bbosa is a member of the International Commission of Jurists, the International Association of Women Judges, the African Center for Democracy and Human Rights, and the East African Judges and Magistrates Association, among others. President Museveni fronted her for this job in January this year in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, during the 28th African Heads of State Assembly. Justice Bossa's name was submitted to the AU Commission for an early consideration to allow her adequate time to campaign, as she was set to also eat out against two other candidates from Lesotho and Benin on the African continent. In October this year, Justice Bossa Solomy qualified for the appointment as a judge of the International Criminal Court, ICC. She was classified in Class B of those who are qualified out of the 12 judges. Towards the election day and the 16th session of the Assembly of State Parties at United Nations headquarters in New York, President Museveni tasked a team led by the Attorney General William Byaruhanga to lobby further for Justice Solome Bbosa's election. Byaruhanga reported that it was in the fourth round of the election exercise that Solomy and another candidate from Benin won in the tight race. Bbosa garnered 81 out of the 120 votes cast. She needed 80 votes to win. Solomy joins Justice Julius Sebtinde, elected as a judge of the International Court of Justice in a tight 2011 race to represent Uganda at two key international courts.